Thorium, when consumed in a molten salt reactor, is incredibly energy dense. And thorium in a molten salt reactor can follow energy demand.